I had some Ring of Fire I needed to transplant, but couldn't stand these cheap plastic pots. So I 3D modeled one, printed it from some bioplastic. It came out pretty good, and now it'll match everything we have at the Albo show.